Samsung showed off a few robots that are concepts and one that you can actually buy. First is Bot Handy, who is doing the dishes, picking up clothes, and bringing you drinks. I don't know how my kids would ever learn how to do chores though. There is also Bot Care, who is like an assistant with a screen on wheels. This is similar to robots we've seen before at CES. But then there is JetBot 90 AI Plus. This name seems unnecessarily long. But this is taking some of the AI and previous concept robots and bringing it to something you can actually buy this year. It can use the sensors and camera to check on your house while you're away. It's all integrated in SmartThings, and there are even automations you can use for your pet. Aside from interacting with your SmartThings home, it seems similar to other high-end robot vacuums. It avoids cords and objects to not get stuck. It also can self-empty the dustbin. Not bad.